Mama, but see, people whose only skill is having babies determine the fate of a nation. See, people whose only real skills is having children to date determine the fate of a nation. That's what we're facing here, isn't it? People whose only real job skills is having babies. Should that determine the fate of a great nation? An empire? I'm just curious. That's what we're witnessing right now. Because, you know, the Anglo-Protestant world, the European, Germanic world, the Swedish world, we believe in quality of life. We believe in fairness. We believe in small families so that each child has more of a chance. Now, the other side just believes in having squandering babies. It's been sex parties. Just having babies. And they grow up to be citizens, and that's their only skill is having babies. Is that what you want for a nation? The people whose only skill is having babies? Yeah. I'm just curious, Ms. Quinn. What do you think about that?